Hi there. In this video, we're going to go over SEO metadata and those settings here in ClickFunnels. So you may be sharing this page on Facebook and you're wondering why certain information is showing up and not being updated, or maybe you're wondering where to edit, you know, the page title that's up here at the top of the tab. It's a little cut off. It's not showing in this video, but you'd be able to see that on your browser. So I'm going to hop into the editor here and get started. So first off, we'll go up to settings. SEO metadata. All right, and if this is a brand new page, every time we save the page, this tab will keep popping up. So if you make any changes, that's where you can get back to it. So perhaps you saved it a while back and now you're wondering how to change this information and update the information that's being pulled. So here we can go ahead and start editing the title, description, social image, author. Keywords aren't very important. I know SEO, they are, but in this case, they're not going to show up, so you don't need to worry about them too much. It's always good to have at least one or two keywords. So title, very commonly would be the headline or something relating to what the main point of the page is. And then we'll have the description down below to emphasize that. Again, those will be filled with keywords. You kind of want to have the keywords in the title and description. You know, you don't want to have them repeating over and over again, because if someone sees that in, you know, the Google search or on Facebook on your page, you know, we want to elaborate and tell them what to expect when they come to that page. So if you're having trouble updating the information for this page, I'm going to show you a neat tool here. It's called Facebook Debugger. All right, so before we go into debugging and updating this link and the information that Facebook knows about this link, I'm just going to create an example here. So I'm going to go ahead and update a social image, some information about this page, and then we're going to go and see what to expect when we're updating it using that Facebook debugger. All right, and we're back. So I've updated this here with some just information about the page that I'm going to be updating on this page so that everyone knows why they would want to come to this page, right? So if I come down here and scroll down, you'll see we have one box here. This is the Google preview. So the blue text is the headline or title. And then down here we have the description underneath the URL. So don't worry about the link where it says yourwebsite.com. It's actually going to update whether it's, you know, your ClickFunnels subdomain when you're first getting started, or it's going to be your new domain. So that will update automatically depending on what you've selected for your custom domain, and we'll get into that in another video. And then down here we have another box that is sort of a rough update and preview for what Facebook is, what's going to show up on Facebook and its link, right? So at the very bottom here you can see the author, outstanding funnels, again the domain, title, description, and this one's going to pull the social image. So this one's actually pulling the author and social image, whereas the Google preview is not. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to just save this update here, back out into the editor. And now that we're wanting to update this information so that we could share it on our Facebook page, or perhaps we're going to send some traffic to it, and in case anyone shares this with their friends or they find us on Google, we want to have this updated. Primarily the debugger here is going to go over, you know, when it's being shared on Facebook, not so much for Google. I've already went to Facebook debugger in Google. It's going to be a developers.facebook.com address. I'll leave the description link in the description there. So I'm going to actually go ahead and paste that link in there. Click debug, and it's going to tell me that it's not been shared on Facebook before, and that is why it doesn't know anything about it. So if you were sharing it, even if you did update it, and it's, again, the information hadn't updated, and you were wondering why, well, this would be why. So now we're going to tell Facebook to manually scrape for new information, right? So it's grabbing the text here, a lot of base information. I'll try scraping again. And so it's pulling up an older image. So may have to do this a few times, may need to wait a few minutes. It usually doesn't take very long at all. So, all right, so I've given it about 5 minutes here. I'm going to go ahead and try scraping it again. There we go. So if that doesn't update within hours, I would recommend coming back out into ClickFunnels, maybe updating the path here under publishing, or the path here under split test settings, and just change this path a little bit, and then you can update it down here at this green button that's kind of cut off. So that's the best way to update the known information about the page for Facebook, and where you can go and edit the title of your page. If you like this video and it helped out, please leave a like. If you want to leave a comment, ask a question, having trouble with something, anything at all, feel free to leave that comment. And of course, if you want more awesome videos, subscribe. Thanks for watching.